transformer is a static device which transforms electrical energy from one circuit to another circuit without any direct electrical connection and with the help of electromagnetic induction between two windings. Electromagnetic induction produces an electromotive force within a conductor which is exposed to time-varying magnetic fields. Transformers are used to increase or decrease the alternating voltages in electric power application. Now we discuss how does a transformer work. The basic theory of transformers say you have one winding which is supplied by an alternating electrical source. The alternating current through the winding produces a continually changing flux or alternating flux that surrounds the winding. If any other winding is brought nearer to the previous one, obviously some portion of this flux will link with the second. As this flux is continually changing in its amplitude and direction, there must be a change in flux linkage in the second windings or coil. According to the Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, there must be an EMF induced in the second. If the circuit of the latter winding is closed, there must be a current flowing through it. This is the simplest form of electrical transformer and this is the most basic of working principle of transformer. One important thing to note is that transformers don't work with direct current DC, where a steady current constantly flows in the same direction. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe to our channel, Learning Engineering, and get notification to press the bell icon.